thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar. The base is similar to arrowheads found in America. The technique survived migration halfway around the world.
Contact with a team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster. Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the Valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Oh, that smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
No, not like this. I can't. Not like this. Hurts. What?
Are still full. If I could ignite them.
Some believe the Prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the Prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite and brought the full attention of the church in the West.
Objective! Get clear!
Take the cap from me!
grenade!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
You'll be here. Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that package.
Here! I fucking got it!
Thank you.
Okay. I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use quick fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. I'll be back this way. Got to be more weak fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Soldier's flag. To be hung from a spear. This must have belonged to the Prophet's army. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Looks like they were always prepared for war. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. clear the way a bit. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. If I could use the water somehow. It worked. Just need to cut it free.
The church in the West has sent their messengers. Self-proclaimed soldiers of God, the Knights of the Order of Trinity. They have come to silence the prophet, to quell his blasphemy and eradicate our movement. But it is too late now. We will not be silenced. Violence erupts in the Forum on a daily basis. The Prophet knows that we cannot stand against them, so we must leave Constantinople. We will go to the desert to build anew and continue the Prophet's work.
There's a line just a minute ago. Position! I've got an angle! Cover me! Laying down covering fire!
We got our flanks! Taking position! There she is!
Just you and me!
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Standard of the Prophet's army. This would have been mounted above a flag and carried by a standard bearer. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Laura! Laura, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Laura, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we trust you.
There's a woman in the valley now, not one of us. But not one of them either. I saw her the night Elias was killed. She fought the men who were hunting us. Now I hear whispers from the forward scouts. My father and this woman were seen, free and unhindered. There's no telling what she wants, or if I can trust her. But if she brings my father back, then perhaps God has not abandoned us.
Hilt of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object.
Thank you.
to examine the Atlas if you're ready.
I've got it here. I'm on my way soon.
Just keep it safe until then. We'll be waiting.
Inlaid with ivory and gems. Interesting. It's been altered with this rough strap of leather, and it's been used to store plants. An ivory jar. It looks like it was carved from a single tusk. A simple thing, but the level of detail in the carving is impressive.
The dead choke the rivers. Our children's blood is spilled on the valley floor. We live, but with what? Our city entombed? Our sons and daughters murdered? Is it courage to go on? Or madness? Those who fell know peace now. When will we?
Deliberately. Must be a way to get in there.
Thank you.
So many dead. What happened here? No sign of other violence. Did it. Damn. It's not gonna stay. Must be some way of keeping it in place. I can tie it off to something. Another drain, but no winch. Another drain, but no winch. Another drain, no winch. last of them. Laid out for burial. A mass grave. Instruction manual for mountaineering. Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonas alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.